to you once again from the beautiful Aragon Ballroom on Lick Pier at the beautiful Santa Monica Beach, California. We've been getting lots of cards and letters from you folks out there in the television land. And we surely do thank you for all the cards and the letters from you folks out there in the television land. Starting us off tonight is our trio, the Lemon Sisters. And girls, what are you going to sing?
We're going to sing thank you for all those cards and letters, you folks out there in television land.
Lent.
Lent.
And after appropriate the number, one and two and...
Thank you for all those cards and letters, you folks in television land. We wonder where this television land is. Could it be a couple of miles from where Disneyland is? Oh, well, nevertheless, you guys and gals,
what is that noise there? The bubble machine. Turn off just a moment. I'm sorry. Hold it just a moment, please. Turn off the bubble machine. Please turn off the bubble. Thank you, Lemon Sisters, for that lovely number. Wonderful, wonderful. And now on the way to the show. Here's that man with the deep, deep voice, Larry Looper. Larry, what are you going to sing for us, Larry?
I'm going to sing thank you for all those cards and letters you
I'm
folks
sorry have to... that number has been taken.
Well, I'll sing the funny old hills then.
Good. One, and the two, and the... Hold it just a moment. The bubbles don't come till the end of the program. Turn off the bubbles. Thank you, Larry. Thank you, Larry Looper, for that wonderful number. And now I would like to play a short instrumental medley based on the names of girls. One and two and... No. No, that's not it. Now here's that young man about town from the brass section, Stony Stone Dwell, to sing, please.
Please, lend your little ears to my plea.
What is the matter with that machine? Here, hit it with your horn. Hit it. Here, stick your mouthpiece in it there. A wonderful, a wonderful. And now, on with the show, here's our champagne lady, Alice Lean. Alice is gonna sing Moonlight and the Shadows. One and two and...
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time in 25 years, my puffing finger is caught in my cheek. Will you give me a hand there, Alice? Here, pull my arm. No, the other arm. Yes, pull it. Pull it. That's it.
Moonlight and shadows, and you in my arms, and a melody in the bamboo tree, my sweet.
Somebody stop the bubble machine. The whole ballroom is lathering up with bubbles. And now I can't see the cameras. Here, let me set the accordion down on the stage. And I'll try and fix that. Bear with us, folks, just a moment, please. Gee, the time is running out and we haven't even played the polka. Wait a minute, boys. I didn't mean... Hold it, Alice. Don't polka on my accordion. Gee, Dad, it was a Wurlitzer. Hit the theme, boys. And so it's good night from all the champagne. Where's the cameras? There's so many bubbles, I can't. And so, friends, we help. The whole ballroom is shoving off the sea.
Sure is a clear night, ain't it, Captain?
Yep, matey. These are the kind of nights when the sea plays tricks on you.
Yeah, I recollect one night off Singapore.
Tricks, I say. Like that mirage off the port bow now.
What?
See it there? Kind of bubbly looking in the moonlight.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Huh. Gee, if I didn't know better, I'd say it looks like the Aragon Ballroom.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a catchy chanty you're humming there, Captain. What is it?
Oh, I don't know. It just keeps running through my head.
Let's go below and catch a little shut-eye.
Okay.
Help. Help. Waterfall, waterfall. Turn off the bubble machine. Help. Yeah.